I've been thinking about this recently. I think the reason why it's such a good idea for the franchise to have these spin-offs and these standalones, because it really enriches, I think, the entire franchise. But because they're less encumbered by the responsibilities that the main franchise has, and that they can be more playful, and there can be more sort of caper-like qualities, and they can be escapades.